Miami Beach. I think that's what it's called, but we're in Florida. Not specifically in Florida, but kind of. Oh my God. At first it's cold and then it gets warm, huh? Heather!
Hi! Watch out!
Oh!
Look it.
Mm-hmm. I just get a regular Disney one. That's it.
Now the copy have some pretty cool legs on them. I call them party pants. Now they look like they relate to the zebra. However, they're the closest and only relative to the giraffe. That's because they have the same skull structure as a giraffe, but they also have prehensile tongues. Now those tongues are so long that they can lick their own eyeballs.
Stork.
Now these stork have been seen to fly for over 24 hours, and their wingspan of the bongo's kind of hiding out in the back, so it's going to be hard to see. However, the greater kudu are these grayish-colored ones. Now these are female kudu, for the males are going to have horns that are 6 feet long. And they are the second largest antelope in the world. Heading out of the forest into the sun. Now these white birds are called the pink-backed pelicans. They get that pink color on their backs during mating season. And we call a group of pelicans a pod. Now please no whistling at these animals. You're gonna see some hippos here on your left.
Right there!
Oh my goodness, look at that one way over there too.
Now, hippos are herbivores, so they really only eat grass. However, here in the reserve, they're absolutely spoiled. So their favorite snack is watermelons. Now, hippos can hold their breaths for up to 8 minutes. However, they can't actually swim, so they're just walking along the bottom of the water here. And when they're sleeping in the water, they'll just float to the top for air without them even realizing it. Now we call a group of hippos a bloat. So you're seen as a bloat. You can probably see the baby. She's hanging out down here. She's playing in the water.
See the baby?
Now do stay fully seated for me. Everyone needs to stay seated at all times. Up to 16 feet long. And they really only eat about once a week. However, they can go a whole month without eating food and be just fine. You're going to see some Maasai giraffe here on your right. Now Maasai giraffe are the tallest form of giraffe in the world, and they've got more jagged and even spots on them. Left here, you're gonna see my favorite band of brothers. They are the painted dogs. Well, they get that name for they look like they've been painted on. Now they're very loyal creatures. They don't start their day until everyone has greeted one another. Now since they're so loyal, they have the highest, most successful hunting rate in the savannah. It's upwards of 90%.
Those aren't hyenas?
And they have 4 toes, unlike regular dogs that have 5 toes. Also on our left, we're going to see the sable antelope and the Ankole cows. Now those cows have some pretty large horns on them. They're made up of a honeycomb-like structure, so they're actually really light. And they will pump their blood up into those horns to regulate heat. So it's kind of like they've got an AC unit on their heads. Now giraffes will eat for about 20 hours of their day. So you might catch a glimpse at their purple tongues. Giraffes have purple tongues. That's because they eat so much. So those purple tongues protect them from getting sunburned. Now these grayish animals right here on our right are the wildebeests. And wildebeests are the most densely populated group behind humans. They've been seen in herds of 1.5 million. And when they travel, their dust can be seen from outer space.
Gracias.
again, please no whistling or kissing noises at these animals. Now when they are born, they're actually a grayish color, so if you notice on some of their faces, they still have that grayish to them. And they don't get that pink color until they start eating brine shrimp. We call a group of flamingos a flamboyance. Now rhinos have impeccable hearing. It makes up for their lack of eyesight. They can only see about 10 feet in front of them. However, they can hear up to a mile away. Another one on your right, as well as some ostriches.
You see them?
Now, cheetahs are the only big cats that can purr. You're on your left. Water bucks smell so bad that even their predators don't want to go near them. And they've got these white circles on their butts, and that's how their little ones can tell which one's their mother. And those white circles also kind of glow in the dark. However, they can't use those wings to fly, so they use them for direction instead. An ostrich's eyes are bigger than their own brain. Now it's equivalent to 2 dozen chicken eggs. Milk is really nutritious. You can even make soap out of their milk. Now if you want to meet these goats, you could actually go to Rafiki's Planet Watch and you can pet them at the affection section.
They look like skunks.
Skunk monkeys.
The buzz.
A zebra!
He's like giving attention.
He is.
Yeah, look.